water and oil experiment. Did you ever know if you dump oil in water, it separates? So that's what we're gonna do today. Let's ask my dad to do it, and now I'm gonna record.
Okay, makes sense. That's a good idea. Always remember, kids, this is a job that you do with parent supervision, especially when you're young, like my son is. Okay?
He's gonna
this,
dump
I'm
it?
I'm gonna put in some oil. There's some canola oil we have. We're gonna do, it might be a little bit messy, but I shall try my best until my son tells me to stop. How are we doing there, Ryder?
Good job. So now my dad's gonna record.
Perfect. Sorry about that, guys. I had to just switch
over.
Look
what happened, guys. It separated. Is that so cool? Even if you shake it. Guys, do you know why it separated? Look. Guess. Maybe. Maybe they don't like each other. Hey, I don't like you. Why are you coming to my family? So, you guys think that's correct? No, that's not.
Well, tell us, scientists, what does it mean?
Water has more density for oil.
That's intriguing.
So, that's how you do experiments.
Absolutely.